Yeah, I was at Fort Wainimi for some training, not too long ago. It was in Ventura, and it was nice. The weather was great, it was like 60, it was like, the sun was clear, clear sky. The air was like about 60, the sun was hot, it was nice. It was perfect fishing weather.
Like Sacramento, we worked at that. I was, my last 2 years in, I was reservist, and I worked right on the beach in Omar. It was heaven.
Is that the one by San Diego?
Yeah, just north of San Diego.
I remember passing that.
Yeah. Basically from Oceanside to San Clemente.
Lake
Line's nice now. It's been a break. I think it's a
local three parks.
No, a very
I'll stay usually at Miramar. That's like a freeway air station. We got two major freeways, 15 and
805.
There you can go anywhere you want to go.
Not that I'm eavesdropping or anything.
Now, as far as, yeah, it's like that.